Faith, you can hear me. It's going crazy out there. The outside of the cube is coming away in big chunks. It's incredible. You're doing really, really great. No word on talking to your wife yet, but it'll happen very soon. Don't worry. Other than that, no news at my end. But I figure talking to you is therapeutic. Especially for me, actually. What I said before about how being alone out here can mess with you. It's messed with me too. I can't talk to Mission Control about it or they'd cut me short. I figure with your radio out, you can keep a secret. Fifteen days ago, I was on a spacewalk on the outside of the station. I was replacing one of the old communication antennas. The sun was disappearing over the western edge of the Earth behind me. And it gets so quiet out there, so dark. Sometimes you can't be sure you're there at all. I finish the job. I start to move away. And I hear this voice. Only it's my voice. Not in my mouth. Not in my head, but outside, next to my ear. It's the only way I can explain it. And the voice, it said, God is dead. And it scared the hell out of me. I grabbed my tether and pulled myself back into the airlock and shut the door. I know it's just my brain keeping itself busy. And that's why we do isolation tests before we go out. But Christ. I'm orbiting out of range. I'm sorry. Keep going. Please keep going.